what percentage must the sample be within?
Two
twice. That'd be 10%.